This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Welcome back, everyone. I hope you're having a terrific Tuesday. It is a beauty out there. Temperatures already in the 70s, 74 degrees. Not a big problem with the wind. South to southeast at about 5 to 8. Humidity just 40%. Picture perfect weather. Satellite and radar combined, we got a few clouds down into the southwestern part of the state. A couple of those will drift into the metro. There is some rain out in the Midwest. Well to the west, though, of Iowa, showers in South Dakota, Nebraska, and Kansas. And eventually, some of this wet weather is going to get headed our way. Temperatures across the Midwest, pretty uniform out there. Only cool spot out in western Nebraska where they have the showers. 66, North Platte, Bismarck, 75, Minneapolis, 77. Chicago today, 72, 72. Indianapolis, St. Louis, sunshine there, 76. Kansas City, 74 degrees. High pressure is moving out. Got a couple systems that are going to increase the moisture out there. Showers will be moving in on Wednesday. A pretty good chance of some late day thunderstorms. This front will move on through Thursday and knock the temperatures down on Friday, and then a bigger cold front late Friday night, early on Saturday. So here's Futurecast. 7 o'clock, still mostly clear skies, central and eastern Iowa, some cloud cover out to the west with a few showers. Your timeline there, Wednesday, dry to start out the day. Some showers again along the Missouri River Valley there with some thunderstorms. We will have a chance of an afternoon shower, but I think a better chance of widespread rains as we head into Wednesday evening, Wednesday night. Thunderstorms likely. They will persist early on Thursday, but mainly down in southeastern Iowa. And then a few more showers are possible as we head into Thursday afternoon. The activity late on Thursday looks to be fairly light. So total from these couple systems moving on through, looks like we can expect about 65 hundredths of an inch here in the metro by Thursday at 7 p.m., 36 hundredths Waterloo, about a quarter of an inch Mason City, near an inch Ottumwa, and also 92 hundredths in Lamoni. Forecast, though, for today, how about some sunshine all the way up to 79 degrees. Winds out of the south, southeast at 5 to 8. Tonight, mild early, eventually cooling off 55, partly cloudy skies. 8-day forecast, again, those thunderstorms on Wednesday with a high of 70 degrees. Right now, not looking for any severe weather on Wednesday, although we could have some lightning, always poses a risk out there, but at least not looking for severe thunderstorms. And the best chance of that rain on Wednesday looks to be during the late afternoon and early evening. That's when we should see the thunderstorms. A better chance for the heavier rain on Thursday south, and especially during the morning hour, and especially down in southeastern Iowa. Temperatures do cool down. Again, two cool fronts moving on through. Friday's high 67. A chance of a couple showers. And then that cold front late Friday night, early Saturday knocks the temperatures down, but also brings sunshine with it. 61 Saturday. Sunday a little cool, but nothing but dry weather, high of 60. And then we ramp back up as we head into early next week.
We've decided here we're just going to round it up to 80 today. Let's just go for 80.
It's a matter of time. We'll hit it today. If we don't hit it today, we'll hit it next week.
All right. Sounds good. Thanks, Kurtis.